Atlantic City police have also arrested these two men, charging them with assault and robbery of a 36-year-old man. This after that victim, who's from New York, told police these suspects held him against his will for 2 days, used a blowtorch to burn his feet, and stuck fish hooks in his mouth and chin. 32-year-old Mark Hopewell of Atlantic City and 28-year-old Roberto Alicia of Mays Landing face robbery, aggravated assault, and conspiracy charges.